building community with VoiceThread. VoiceThread does more than offer opportunities to increase learning retention. While many still remain skeptical about the legitimacy of online learning due to the presumed loss of human connectedness and relationship building at a distance, VoiceThread offers an unparalleled experience. The highly connected, close-knit community that is established through the consecutive use of participatory VoiceThread activities in a class is an outcome that I did not anticipate when I started using VoiceThread. My original reasons for using it were driven entirely by pedagogy. But quickly, my online students began to point out to me that there is a critical social difference between interacting in a discussion forum and in VoiceThread. And my face-to-face students noted similar benefits when I started using VoiceThread for between-class discussions. This VoiceThread slide from one of my first semesters using VoiceThread showcases a feedback comment that I'll play here from one of my online students.
Thanks, Tracy. I feel this technology has also helped me to become more computer savvy. And Angie, I agree that hearing the inflections in a student's voice is important, as it prevents miscommunication and hurt feelings I have witnessed on the discussion boards. I am also a full-time online student, and after many online classes, I can say that hearing my peers' voice and seeing an image helps create a better classroom community and leads to more collaboration among the class. This is important as I feel lack of community is one of the biggest drawbacks to online education. I find I put in more effort and have more ownership on a VoiceThread than I do on a discussion board. I would be excited to find VoiceThread being used in my future classes. Lit teachers, hint hint.
A survey I conducted in 2008 offered compelling results on this topic as well. When I asked my online students if the audio and video comments that I had left that semester for the class and the VoiceThreads had increased their sense that I was present in their learning experience, the response was nearly unanimous. 94% of the students strongly agreed or agreed that the audio comments, and 98% of the students strongly agreed or agreed that the video comments increased my active presence in their learning experience. For an online student who learns in physical isolation from his peers for 17 weeks, motivation is a consistent struggle. VoiceThread invites students into warm, personalized spaces that students say are more like face-to-face conversations, but bring the added bonus of allowing a learner to reflect on an idea before she comments or erase and re-record her response before sharing it with. Similarly, in a flipped classroom experiment, VoiceThread was used to further increase student-to-student discussions between class periods, and 81% of students strongly agreed or agreed that the interactions of their peers in the VoiceThreads between class time increased their sense of community when they were in class. VoiceThread's unique multisensory learning environment supports the cognitive and social domains of learning, offering educators a unique opportunity to leverage the power of technology to deepen the learning in traditional hybrid and online classes.